Bulldog here. Close this.
You close that. And then you lift up.
And then we can vent this. So to vent.
Or you have to vent it, okay.
This. So I'm just gonna show you the carrier. See what's going on. A little more clearly here.
And you wait until when?
So let's wait for it to vent. So there is a delay on the vent on here, so we can see. I've cut the. By turning that off, I've cut the power immediately to the vacuum pump. The turbo is still spinning. And it's. The spinning turbo actually powers the controller. No. So this is receiving its power from the turbo. That clicking noise is just allowing a short burst of nitrogen, or in this case, we're just fancy with atmosphere. This allows a short burst to slow down the turbo a bit until it's slow enough, and then that valve will open all the way and vent the chamber all the way to atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.